I do not share any values with the Prime Minister Raila Odinga, nor do I admire his politics. In fact, I've been calling upon him to go home together with President Kibaki. Both of them, both he and President Kibaki, have been totally unable to uproot corruption from within their ranks, and therefore both the voters of Kenya ought to be good enough